The Legalization Division and its offices under the Department of Consular Affairs are government agencies that provide services regarding naturalization, legalization, and civil registration for Thai nationals living abroad and other services in accordance with relevant legislation and regulations. Apart from Bangkok, the services are provided at the temporary passport offices in three other provinces, namely Chiang Mai, Ubon Ratchathani, and Songkhla. In Bangkok, the services are provided at the Legalization Division under the Department of Consular Affairs and the Ministry of Foreign Affairs at Jang Wattanau Road. Moreover, the same services are also provided at the newly established Legalization Office, which is located at the Klong Toei MRT station in Bangkok. Before proceeding with the legalization process, all required documents should be identified by the destination authorities where the documents will be used. All foreign documents to be used in Thailand are required to be translated before being legalized by the Legalization Division and offices, so that the documents are certified to be used in Thailand. This process is called document legalization. Please be aware that submitting forged or counterfeit documents is a crime and must be legally persecuted. The Legalization Division and Legalization Offices provides three types of legalization services, which are 1. Legalizing translated documents from Thai to English. The English versions must be translated from the original documents that have been issued by the Thai authorities. Should there be private documents to be legalized, the original documents have to be certified by relevant Thai authorities prior to proceeding with the legalization process at the Legalization Division and Legalization Offices. From English to Thai. The Thai version must be translated from the original documents issued by relevant authorities of the country of origin. For private documents, certification from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs or other authorities, as mentioned in the relevant regulations of the country of origin, is required before proceeding with the legalization process at the Legalization Division and Legalization Offices. From other languages to English and Thai, both the original and the translated version must be certified by the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and the embassy of the country of origin in Thailand, prior to proceeding with the legalization process at the Legalization Division and Legalization Offices. Moreover, all translations must be completed and accurate. The translators are required to sign certifying a correct translation with a clear, printed full name at the bottom of the translated version. Therefore, using a professional translator with expertise is recommended. 2. Certifying true copies. The copies must be the replica versions of the original documents that have been issued by relevant Thai authorities. The copies of private documents must be certified by relevant Thai authorities prior to proceeding with the legalization process at the Legalization Division and Legalization Offices. The original document together with a copy are required to be presented for the legalization process. Should multiple sets of copies be needed to be legalized, additional fees will be charged in accordance with the Department of Consular Affairs regulations. 3. Certifying genuine signatures. Government official signatures. The original documents must be presented. Should the document be issued by foreign authorities, it has to be certified by the embassy of the country of origin before proceeding with the legalization process at the Legalization Division and Legalization Offices. Individual signatures or the signatures of private firm's attorneys. The individual is required to sign the document in the presence of officials at the Legalization Division or Legalization Offices. All supporting documents, namely personal identification for individuals, company certificate, and company seal for private firms, must also be presented at the signing. Please note that the Legalization Division and Legalization Offices will only legalize the signature of Thai nationals. Foreign national signatures could be legalized only in the letter of consent allowing Thai offspring to apply for Thai passports. To request for legalization service, the list of required documents are 1. Personal identification or passport. For foreigners requesting the service, the duration of stay in Thailand should at least be 10 days after the day of application submission. 2, the power of attorney with 10 baht duty stamp attached. 3, documents that required to be legalized, such as the original documents, the original Thai official documents with copies, the original English translations. Other supporting documents may be required depending on the needed type of legalization. Steps and procedures. Submit the application and the documents to the official. Applications for the regular service are accepted from 8:30 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. For the express service, it's from 8:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. Paying the fees. For certifying genuine signatures, true copies, and translations, the fee for the regular service is 200 baht per seal. For the express service, the fee is 400 baht per seal. For legalizing the translation of court orders with no more than 100 words, the fee is 200 baht. Additional fees will be charged 200 baht for every additional 100 words or fraction of the next 100 words. The officer will check the accuracy of the documents. If any mistakes are found, the documents will be handed back for revision. In some cases, additional supporting documents will be required. Once the documents are corrected, the authorized person would sign to legalize the documents. Then the official will stamp the legalization seal and register the legalized documents in the data system. Finally, the documents will be handed back at the pickup counter. Express service. Documents could be retrieved within the day of submission from 2:30 p.m. onwards. Normal service. Documents could be retrieved in 2 working days after the day of submission. For further inquiries, scan this QR code or simply visit www.consular.go.th. The 24-hour hotline is also available at 02-572-8442.